What's up, guys? I'm Spartini, and welcome to a brand new series here in the channel. And today I have another game from Black Desert video. And since I hit the 265 AP, I've been testing around to see how much profit I can do per hour. And today I'm at Ronaros, and because Striker is a low tier in TV, I think you can take this amount, which is 60 million per hour, as a goal to reach. If you have another class, you probably need to be efficient, you need to hit this amount. This is without billabubs, without crown mail, without loot scroll. So with all that help, I think I can reach around 70 million, 80 million per hour. I don't know, but yeah, I'll be testing all the places, at least all the places I think it's benefits, without the loot scroll and without the billabubs. Not everyone have billabubs when it comes to grinding. The crown mill is easy to get, just buy one on the market. But yeah, hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you in the next. Bye bye. Life kept spitting at my feet and forced me down a dead end street when all I had went up in flames, burning all the dark remains. I cover up every part of my skin, oh, 'cause I don't like the person within. Oh, I know I'm the one to blame. All I can do is take the shame. Oh, do is say goodbye. Refuse to question why. I'm too sad to say I'm sorry. So lie and pretend that you're okay. Swear that you will stay. Keep trying for one day. Whoa, whoa. I'm sick of all these lies. Don't care if I capsize.
Even if I lost all my money, does it run deep? lucky, hey, hey.